I will show you how to do ombre vamp lips.